Restoring Elk Country, presented by Loophole. When Mother Nature is taken out of the equation, wildlife often suffers. Take Southern Colorado, for example. Decades of not allowing fire to naturally burn and revitalize the landscape, combined with a lack of active forest management, left forestland on the Spanish Peak State Wildlife Area overly dense with heavy fuel loads, susceptible to both insect disease and severe wildfires. Those overstocked tree stands also reduced or all but eliminated open grassy meadows. Thick canopies above block sunlight from reaching the forest floor below, to the detriment of forest understory and forage that are so important for elk and other wildlife. Dating back a decade, the Rocky Mountain Elk Foundation joined forces with Colorado Parks and Wildlife to do something about it. Most recently in 2021, RMEF contributed $47,500 toward a $120,000 project to complete a 370-acre forest restoration thinning project. The combined CPW and RMEF funds allowed a private contractor to hydro-axe mow some of the overgrowth and thin tree stands, opening the canopy above to allow more grasses to grow on the forest floor, thus improving forage quality and reducing the severity of wildfires. That means improved winter range for elk and deer and other wildlife. Restoring Elk Country is core to RMEF's mission. Since 1984, the Rocky Mountain Elk Foundation and its partners completed 13,000 conservation and hunting heritage projects that protected or enhanced more than 8.1 million acres of wildlife habitat. Learn more about projects like this at rmef.org.